with the 2016 edition being the showcase platform of Royal Enfield's first ever company-built custom motorcycles. The 2017 Wheels and Waves Festival sees the manufacturer tie up with Sinroja Motorcycles. This UK-based motorcycle customization team has transformed the Royal Enfield Continental GT to a true blue cafe racer called the Surf Racer. Cafe racers were originally meant to be stripped-down lightweight versions of the everyday motorcycles. To make this point further apparent, Sinroja Motorcycles have customized a Royal Enfield Continental GT with a half fairing, 17-inch performance rims and an upside-down fork up front. The unique under-engine horizontally mounted rear monoshock is an eye-catching add-on. The 535cc single-cylinder mill from the Royal Enfield Continental GT has been tuned up. The Surf Racer boasts of higher lift cam, machined piston barrels for higher compression and a new inlet manifold. Air gets sucked in through a del orto carb conversion while the burnt gases are released via an underseat, jet-style, tail exhaust. The seat of the Royal Enfield Continental GT Surf Racer is a custom-built unit with brown leather. The fuel tank has been given a cool blue shade, also seen in the body. The tires too have been upgraded. The Surf Racer, based on the Royal Enfield Continental GT, gets dual pedal discs in the front with radially mounted calipers and a single disc unit in the rear. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.